I was dying to meet you. I feel like you're like a celebrity.
I'm being genuinely appreciative when I say it's just like, I feel you on my wavelength.
I'm not really even a believer that you need to be documented, qualified to do anything. And my thing is just, if you can do it, just do it.
Welcome to the Josh Waring Podcast. We appreciate you listening. Merci.
Merci, Sophie.
Yeah.
Shout out to Mr. Aaron.
Anybody nice for me, you feel me? If you ain't, you gonna be by the end of the song. Wake up every day. Yeah, yeah. Big smile on my face. Yeah, yeah. Screaming out that God's great. God's great. Cause things are going my way. My way. They want me dead and wiped out. Yeah. Starved out in a drought. Nope, nope. But I just came to confess. Yeah. That I'm just feeling so blessed. Blessed. Yeah, yeah, yeah. I'm just feeling so blessed. So blessed. So blessed. I'm just feeling so blessed. So blessed. Wake up every day. Yeah, yeah. Big smile on my face. Yeah, yeah. I just came to confess. Confess. That I'm just feeling so blessed.
That's right. We are back to the Legend of Josué career mode. And as you can see, Marseille only need one victory to guarantee Champions League football. And that victory is going to come against Paris Saint-Germain. As you can see in the comments already, Josué the legend. And I'm not sure if you guys remember, but earlier in the season, when I was some lowly, you know, prospect, right? I wasn't getting picked for games like this, for matches like this. I couldn't even make it to the bench, right? But now all of a sudden, that your boy is dominating the golden boot race, obviously, and 10 goals away from the Ligue 1 Uber Eats record of 44 goals. By the way, 34 goals in 16 matches. This is unheard of. Way to go, Neymar. I see you up there, my bro. Okay, about assists. Sorry, what about it? And I'm leading with assists as well. So is that, and Neymar up there too. And if I had the same amount of games y'all had, I would have been broke the record, which is ridiculous. But that you know, that's neither here or there. I just want to dominate, and I'm out of gas here as well. So I'm not going to be able to finish the game, which I'm annoyed at. But I had to get us through in the cup competition. Don't mind me, I'm just enjoying the smooth cold beverage of a Stella Artois, of course. C'est magnifique. That's delicious. C'est magnifique. Oh, alright. Man, I ain't doing this all over. Get out of here.
It's fair to say things are really getting serious in the upper reaches of the table. The top two about to lock horns. It is Olympique Marseille. They face Paris Saint-Germain, and it's coming up live here on EA TV.
Oh, and we're home as well. Let's get it done.
Hello, everyone. Our travels have taken us to southern France for this game, to the Stade
South Middleton. Of France, baby.
My name is Derek Ray, and joining me for commentary on this game is the former Arsenal and England fullback Lee Dixon. And on the menu today
Sandro
is live action
K,
from
the 10. I'm already black, it's rich. I'm already that. Way offsides. Way offsides, my bro. Come on. What are you doing? What are you doing? What are you doing? Look at the game. I just played PSG as well in my Manchester United career mode. Check that out, guys. And please like, comment, and subscribe if you enjoy the content. Oh, how long does it take you to pass the ball? I hit triangle immediately, and it took forever to pass it. What was that? Come on, man. Like, you messing with my stuff now.
Valentin Rogier.
Ooh. What a ping that would have been if you connected that. But
with a draw in this particular match, it'll mean Champions League football.
Even a draw.
Yeah, that's right.
We're not going for the draw. We're at home. By the way, I think it was at Marseille where the fans were throwing bottles and garbage at Neymar when he was taking corners. That's unacceptable. I'm never with that. That's disgraceful.
Mbappe.
So we ain't doing that in this game while I'm on the pitch. You dig?
Strootman.
Oh, come on, Kevin. It's like Home Alone. Kevin! Give me a proper pass. I hit, well, I said through ball, right? Pass it through, not behind. Being productive for them. The keeper diving magnificently to make sure he got there. Really, Di Maria? Really? I need to see this again. Mandanda. Oh boy.
Going short. Di Maria.
Damn. Oh,
the perfect tackle, really. And now a throw in.
How is he that wide open? The best player on the pitch. In terms of stats, and you leave his ass wide open, like what?
And Neymar, Grimaldo. Now Neymar. Well, that's how to dispossess your opponent.
Yeah.
Always difficult to predict in advance who might decide a game, but you could make a strong case for this man. Lee, what are you anticipating seeing from him?
Well, the ball possession will be his key. People
must be!
Well,
the keeper there to make sure nothing untoward happened.
I might have to come off at halftime. I gotta watch my energy.
Martin Odegaard, and they have possession again.
Wait, Martin Odegaard?
Jay. And scope for them to produce something exciting.
Uh-huh.
Still pushing for the goal that would put them ahead, but not forcing it. Down the throat of Navas. Verratti. Verratti now. This is Neymar. Girano Kirk. Now with Rongier. Jay. Well, there to intercept. Mauro Icardi here. Oh, he's given the ball away. Jay. Nemanja Radonjic. Oh, that's an interesting pass. And a significant block following that cross. Thumped clear.
Get the ball, Rongier. You're just looking at it. Come on.
Cardi. It's with Odegaard.
Odegaard. Is he on PSG in real life?
You've got to say.
Or is that like a... That's offsides, damn it.
And beyond the last defender, offside.
Terrible. Get that, get that, get that. Gosh. Not good enough, boys. Not good enough.
Well, total domination from PSG as far as possession is concerned. But they need to turn that possession into creating more chances. The forwards have been vacant today. They really have. Midfield not good enough as well.
How is he that wide open?
The fans are expecting a lot more from this team.
The cross is on. Just knocking
nice
it around.
Nice job.
To carve out a chance. Great strong tackle. Throw in forthcoming.
Again, how is he that wide open to receive a header? I mean, excuse me, a throw in. Get there. Get there. Oh. I mean, I wasn't going to pass the ball if he was going to do that with it. Damn. I'm not going to make it to halftime. Damn.
Excellent use of the ball as they make their way forward. And that puts them in position. Oh, that is a majestic goal. Volleyed home with precision and style. Superbly done. The opening goal of the game then. A Well, still searching for the equalizer, but not passing it anxiously. Jay.
Zutale.
Daily Blitz. There will be 1 minute added on at the end. Nemanja Radonjic. Ball with Alvaro.
Tabernak.
So the whistle then.
Excuse me,
Lord. We're at the halfway stage in this match.
Not good enough. What's my energy like? Nah, for real. What's my? I wish I could see my energy meter.
Well, they get the ball
like how I would
again
on team management.
Paris Saint-Germain with the advantage,
nice.
But no room for complacency.
Oh, boom, boom, boom.
Nemanja Radonjic.
Ayo, ayo, boom, boom, boom. Damn.
Brazilians to shut them down. Icardi. Di Maria now.
Oh, come on. Like y'all just so laissez-faire with the defense. Get the ball back. You lucky that was a terrible shot. He should have banged back of the net with that. Damn.
Amavi. Nemanja Radonjic. It might be perfectly set up for the counter attack.
Oh my gosh.
This looks promising. Losing possession here. You've certainly got to give this man high marks for his work up to this point, Lee.
Well, his manager will be delighted with him. He's been spot on in this game, hasn't he? Energy, imagination, desire, and a steely determination.
And they're making a change. And now the delivery, but fisted away by the goalkeeper. Last
nice
man
job.
Back, and job done.
And they don't even have all their offensive players up here, and yet they're still causing havoc.
That's a very impressive piece of defending. Kevin Strootman. Juan Cruz. Well, they keep working.
Oh,
away,
come on!
Flag up,
well, why would you
side.
Go offsides, bro? Come
PSG
on, man. What you, why isn't Tovan playing? He's probably tired as well. Damn. And what is you doing falling on the ground? But Neymar on the ball. Oh my gosh. Y'all not ready to play, man.
Neymar. Fruitful looking attack.
Oh, steal that. You could have stole that easily.
Be disappointed if he didn't take that.
Damn.
One cleanly.
You flunker.
Coming your way. It's Olympic Marseille, and they'll be taking on Stade Brestois.
Yeah, I'm predicting a cracker
nice.
There. Both
nice.
Teams will have a real go at each other.
Nice.
Sure.
Let's go. Let's equal.
He's got space.
Let's equalize here.
This could square the game.
Oh!
And that's exactly what now, that could be a massive turning point, and momentum is with them.
Damn, my bad. Now she lit it straight from Trenton.
I said I'm on my way.
I'm on my way up, baby.
I said I'm on my way. Yeah. Bum, 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 bum. Said I'm on my way. Yeah. Said I'm on my way. Yeah.
Way to equal the game. That's what I'm talking about, boys. Oh, I got simmed out. Did we win or lose? We drew. I'll take it. I got the goal. That's our Champions League right there. Boom. Champions League secured. You're welcome, coach. Gave you all I got. You're welcome. Okay, so our goal is to finish the rest of the season, see where we're going to end up next year. How many games we got left? This 4 league games and 1 cup final. Nice. All right, let's get it going. Whatever games were selected, we about to play. Let's get it. Let's get it. Let's get it. Let's get it. And I got my goals. So that was 35 goals. Oh, look who it is!
In a rich vein of form and topping the scoring charts, will he add more today on EA TV? Hello and a warm welcome on what is a glorious night for football.
Glorious!
My name is Derek Ray, and with me in the commentary position is the Arsenal legend Lee Dixon. I'm very much looking forward to bringing you live action from Ligue 1. It's Stade Brestois.
Oh my gosh, Bradley.
Thanks, Derek. Yeah, really looking forward
to you passing to?
Producing entertaining football. Let's see if we get that.
A chance to whip it in. He's got to score.
I must say, how's that a missed opportunity? It's based upon the finishing there.
Wasted opportunity from the short.
The technique.
See the manager's frustration on the touchline.
Yo, frustrate these nuts, bruh.
Valentin Rongier. Well, for Olympique Marseille, they had a tough fixture last time out and could only manage
come on.
A draw against Paris Saint-Germain.
Only a draw. That's not a bad, in? Not a bad,
tight game. 1-1
we
in
lost
the end,
at the Parc des Princes, so I'll take the draw.
Today, really do.
And if I would have had more energy, if I would have had full energy, the game might have looked different. Oh, what a pass. Yo, come on, man. What was that?
Lost his focus for a brief
moment. Oh, man, that's a goal. That should have been a goal.
Danger personified, but in this game, Lee, what do you think we might see from him?
Well, these defenders have read the player notes for this game. They're up against the goal machine. They need all their focus and attention to stop him scoring today. Watch this space.
Well, cleared away, but at the expense of a corner. Over it comes.
Oh. Love someone and
making use of his physical strength to hang on to
you
it.
Are.
Well, as we feast our eyes on the table, we can confirm that they will be playing Champions League football next season, but with no real incentive today, it'll be interesting to see what sort of performance they put in, Lee.
Well, yeah.
Wait, how did they get ahead of us?
Performance. Next season's going to be the thing for me.
Wait. They were a couple points behind me. How did Monaco get up there? Did they have games in hand or something? Like, what was that?
But it's going to be a big test for them.
I need to see the league table again because we were firmly in second place.
Mounier. Belkebla. Romain Filippotto.
Roman Filippotto.
So a throw in here.
That is what it says. Filippotto. Get that out.
Well, no,
there it is, right here. There it is. Damn.
No let up in the pressing department.
No passing outlets.
Chance here.
Oh my gosh.
Yeah, you've just got to come out and spread yourself and hope for the best.
And firing it into the area. Well, the keeper dealt with the danger. Effective challenge. Valentin Rongier.
Rongier, bro. Come on, man. What a howler.
Mounier.
Oh no.
And it's still on. Oh, a good diving save.
Embarrassing. I don't even know this team name. And they're giving us fits. Doing absolute bits.
Well, the header didn't exactly go to plan.
Well, I'm not sure what he did there, but he caught
Benavente.
It. The head, whatever he did, it Benavente.
Was
Thank you, Rongier. There it is. There it is. Come on, come on, come on, come on. One more. Hit it back, hit it back, hit it back. Oh, my gosh. Hit it, right here. Oh, my gosh. Uh-uh, right here.
It might be on for them. Oh, lovely incisive pass.
Oh!
I got a ball, yeah.
Shout out to Maserati.
I got a ball.
Patterson, New Jersey.
I got a ball, yeah.
Oh, yeah.
I got a ball. I'm trying to spend the thousands at the mall. The only bitch is mine before it done. Trying to spend some red or some toys. None of my lending came from here, it's a toy. I got a ball, yeah, I got a ball. I got a ball, sorry can't take your call. Got it to big things, yeah, none of my dreams are small. They said take your time cause you can't run for you ball. I got a ball, yeah, I got a ball.
36.
I got a ball. Sorry, can't take your call.
Can't take your call.
Gotta do big things, yeah.
Playing football. Hey.
Take it,
hey.
You can run,
hey.
Football.
Hey.
Denise Bain.
Yo, why isn't my stream green? Wait a minute now. Hold on now. It's only yellow. Why is it yellow? I got high speed internet, bro. What is going on here? It looks like it's on Wi-Fi, don't it? Hold on, hold on. Now, come on now.
Now Hiroki Sakai.
How's that?
Spraying passes around, almost waiting for the opposition to make a mistake. Radonjic. And snuffing out the danger.
How's it yellow? That doesn't make any sense. It should be green.
Jay. Well, can they be creative from here? Played it to the center. A no-nonsense defensive clearance. Belkebla. Possession changing hands. Strootman. Amavi. That is how to apply the pressure. Racing forward, trying to catch them out. Sakai. Ball with Alvaro.
Yo, that doesn't make
Valentin
any sense.
Rogier.
How's it yellow?
It's with Kyle Bartley. Radonjic. Amavi. Nemanja Radonjic. Real chance. Just cleared away in the nick of time. Belkebla. And the fourth official confirming that we'll have one additional minute. Can they create something from here? And he's broken free. Takes the shot. It could be up for grabs.
Oh, we gotta do better than that, boys.
Well, nothing comes of it. And the whistle is sounded for halftime in this game. Well, this man will get most of the plaudits for his contribution up to this point, Lee.
That's that's not me, by the way.
45 minutes from the lad, obviously got the goal to give him the lead, but he's looked very, very lively as well.
seriously though, how's this using?
The two teams have switched around and are ready now for the second half.
Went from 60% of CPU to now back down to 20. What's going on here?
Oh, he's giving us away.
Yo, it should be green. Like, what the? So annoying, bro.
Moving the ball nicely, trying to carve out the equalizer. No nonsense clearance. Tremendous challenge. Excellent
the
ball.
Over the
top. And he's made headway. Shown inside. Splendid defending, and it needed to be. Radonjic. Amavi. And players waiting in the center. And he's lost custody of the ball here. And given away. Action from Liga coming your way. It's Stade Brestois, and they'll be facing Lorient.
Yeah, really looking forward to it. Always a great atmosphere in that stadium. It should be a really entertaining match.
Bartley.
Guys, come on, let's go. What are we doing?
Papgay. Kevin Strootman. Well, they're quite content to knock it around inside their own half. Looks promising, this. Over the touchline for a throw-in. Time for a change, then. Well, not a cross that will live long in the memory. Goal kick. Strootman.
Actually, no.
Excellent assessment of the situation at the back. Lan. Another game from Liga for you to enjoy with us on EA TV. It's Olympique Marseille, and they take on Strasbourg.
Well, that should be a really interesting matchup atmosphere. I'm sure we're going to get an absolute belter, Derek.
Beautifully disguised ball.
Not for you.
And taking it away. Sakai. And now Strootman.
Pass Sakai. The ball.
Radonjic. Tremendous intuition to win it back. And that was a very fine read. Valentin Rongier. Moving the ball forward with purpose. High quality defending. Romain Philippotto. Belkebla.
The Keebler elf.
Well, they keep working away, looking
the
for an
Keebler
opening.
Elf.
Committed challenge. Jay. It has gone over the touchline for what will be a throw-in. There has been plenty of limbering up from substitutes, and now both sides will make personnel switches. Denis Bain. Julien Fossurier. Excellent use of the ball as they make their way forward. A fine reading of the situation. Nagatomo. And the flag raised.
Him
offside
too?
It is.
Damn.
Jacopo Dezzi. Belkebla. And that's gone out of play for what will be a goal kick. has plenty of know-how in the ball shielding department. Strootman. Now Hiroki Sakai. Well, no stopping him. Alert defending. They will now make use of the substitutes bench. The cross is on. Defensive efficiency personified. Denis Bain. There to take it away.
Well, they've got to give just a little bit more. The fans are demanding it. They could get themselves back
into
this.
All right, time for the insurance goal, fellas. So there it is.
Teammates in the middle.
Oh, gosh. Come on.
Well, yeah, it's a decent save, but if he lets that in, you'd be asking questions.
I'm asking more questions. Like, what the f*** was that?
Oh, that's an interesting pass. The end product just wasn't there. And just the 1 minute left in normal time here. Credit to them for winning back possession. Tovan. Now Hiroki Sakai. And that will be all for this.
Oh, okay, they have played before. I'm about to be like, hold up. Okay, come on now, somebody, come on. Three more matches. Let's get three hat tricks. New boots. Do I got any new boots in here? Don't look like it. Gold on the bottom. Well, hold on now. You ain't say all that now. Ho, now. So I'm gonna keep it right here. I'm gonna keep it locked right there. Right there. I wish they had the items locker. Be getting better boots or newer boots, you know. Tovan. Oh, that was woeful. Tovi. Oh, for fuck's sake.
Hello, wherever you happen to be. It's always a delight and a privilege to cover a match here at the Stade Vélodrome in Marseille.
The Stade Vélodrome, which is the whole reason why I'm at Marseille. I absolutely adore this stadium.
And coming up, live action absolutely from Ligue 1, exquisite. Technically speaking, one of the finest leagues in the world.
Technically.
It's Olympique Marseille, and they take the on is... Strasbourg.
Thanks, Derek. Yeah, really looking forward to both teams producing entertaining football. Let's see if we get that.
Nice.
Going about his defensive business with a minimum of fuss. And here's how it looks for
nice
Marseille.
Oh, get
Steve
it.
Steve Mondanda stands between the posts. Jordan Amavi plays with Hiroki Sakai in the fullback positions. Kevin Strootman plays with Valentin Rongier in central midfield. And the idea is to have just the one striker up there trying to pose problems for the opposition. Lundstrom. And now Giku. And let's join Alan McAdamy, because I understand there's been a goal in the Bordeaux match. Alan, will it lead to the goal that puts them ahead? Always going to be the goalkeeper's ball. Well, as we feast our eyes on the table, we can confirm that they will be playing Champions League football next season, but with no real incentive today, it'll be interesting to see what sort of performance they put in, Lee.
Well, yeah, I think the manager will expect a good performance. Next season's going to be the
thing.
We're
not there yet. If we lose the rest of the matches and Monaco wins, they take our spot, don't they? Unless the top three. Did the top three win in Champions League spots in France?
But it's going to be a big test for them.
And that pass could be troublesome.
Pass the ball.
Will he find the net? Still alive. They've given it away.
Well, you have to be alive from the first whistle in football, and the goalkeeper was certainly alive there.
It's opening up for them. Well, possibilities in the center. Committed challenge. Well, you can probably see why we're focusing on this fellow as one to watch.
What a
Lee,
pass.
In particular, what do you expect to see from his game?
Well, I love watching him. He's got quick feet, quick mind. He wants you to come close to you. So
great chance with that header, but he sent it wide of the post.
Well, it's quite easy to head that one over the bar. This time he just gets his angles wrong, just past the post.
La Guardia. Well, apologies for having to interrupt you there, Alan McAnally. Just to confirm, PSG did score in that game, and their lead stands at 1-0 presently. He could pick out a teammate. It might be. And a goal! 1-0 it is. They've been pushing for the opener, and now they have it.
Yalo.
The opening goal of the game, then.
Like, y'all let off, man. What are y'all doing?
Might really be able to trouble them here.
All of a sudden, y'all can't get me the ball.
Stefan Mitrovic.
Y'all trash it defending, man. Whatever, man. Come on.
And space for them here on the flank. Defensive roadblock in the way of that cross.
Strasbourg.
It's there for him. Oh, off the post.
Wow.
Still alive.
Could have been the game right there.
That went in, this game would have a very different complexion about it, but as it stands, still could go either way.
And he's in an offside position. Lundstrom. Oh, great vision. I'm not testing the keeper at all with that effort. And news of a goal on the Saint-Étienne game. Alan McAnally.
It's a goal for Saint-Étienne. 31 minutes played. 1-1.
Alan McAnally with his finger on the pulse. And a goal kick is the outcome. Strootman. Oh, nice ball over the top. This could square the game. And that's exactly what has transpired. Now, that could be a massive
target. What a pass. Squares it. Bang. Well done, boys.
Even Steven,
more of that, shall we?
Well, news coming through of a penalty. Alan McAnally can fill us in.
It's a penalty for Leon. A slight delay as the ref clears the defenders. Up he steps. Oh, he went for massive power off the crossbar and blasted over. 35 minutes played. It remains 1-0.
Thank you, Alan McAnally.
Saint Etienne against Lyon.
A good and fair challenge. He's in control of the situation. Well,
ref.
Couldn't keep it. Habib Diallo. Could cross it in here. But nicely executed defensively. And they'll get ready for the throw-in. And let's join Alan McAnally, because I understand there's been a goal in the Bordeaux match. Alan?
It's a second goal for Paris Saint-Germain. It's been scored by Neymar. An early cross was sent in, hitting the leg of the defender, and found its way into the back of the net. 40 minutes played, 2-0.
Regular updates from Alan McAnally along the way. Chance to cross. Amavi. On and on he goes. Can he put them in front?
Nice job.
Yes, is the emphatic answer.
Is that Tovan?
To say, it was on the cards.
There it is.
On at the end. Ojija Ofoe. And Waris with it. And he's taken it away.
Take it away in.
Draws to a close. The two teams have switched around and are ready now for the second half.
Marseille possession stats are not great, but to their credit, they've been absolutely blistering on the counter-attack.
Well, the chance looked to be on, but found himself offside.
The Guardia.
Ojija Ofoe. And Waris with it.
Waris. Waris with a W. Badis.
Guardia, Lundstrom, that's a well-struck pass. Well, still searching for the equalizer, but not passing it anxiously. Couldn't hang on to the ball. And breaking at pace with menace. Tovin, and a useful cross. Able to clear the danger. Corner kick, though, here. And the substitution will occur now. He's driven in the corner. Well, they couldn't take advantage of the chance. Gives it a go, and the ball is loose. Well, nothing comes of it. GQ. Vitaly Bujalski.
Boy, fresh GQ. Oh, is that a Rabona? As a defender.
I think most fans would be pretty happy with this man's display so far.
Well, his manager will be delighted with him. He's been spot on in this game, hasn't he? Energy, imagination, desire, and a steely determination.
Valentin Rongier. Jay. A
What was that? He just fall to ground like that. What was that?
Hear him from here. He's taking some stick.
Ojija Ofoe. Onto Lala.
Lala.
It's with Ojija Ofoe. Not a great pass. Oh, he's given the ball away. Well, this is the home of live football, and we have more action from Ligue 1 coming up for you. It's Olympique Marseille facing Monaco.
Yeah, game after at game, Monaco. The season is relentless, but players just love to play, given the game any day of the week. That should be a belter.
And news of a goal in the Lyon match. Alan McInerney with the details.
It's a second goal for Lyon. 66 minutes played. 2-1.
Alan McInerney keeping us right up to date. Giku. And on the ball, Bujalski. And the counter looks on here. Options available.
Giku.
It is to be a throw-in. Here it is now, a substitution. We're now inside the final 20 minutes of the game. Tovin. Valentin Rongier. And fed forwards.
Oh, you donut.
That ball was put into the right area, but no one able to capitalize. Lundstrom. It's with Diallo. Not to be advised giving the ball away there. A league that always seems to produce fine young players. Ligue 1, an action coming up on EA TV. It's Strasbourg up against Lille.
Yeah, the fixtures come in thick and fast. Should be a good...
Can he make it count? Just couldn't get it through.
Oh, wow.
Really good high press. Ojija Ofoe. La Guardia.
I told you it was La Guardia. I thought here's I was playing.
Lana. Idris Sadi. Vitali Bujalski. Really good reading of the game to win possession back.
Well, they worked so hard here to be in front, and that's been recognised by the supporters. They just need to hold on a bit longer to see this out.
He's in here.
Dude, I need you to score that, man. Oh, offside anyway.
Well, wasted opportunity here. Would have been a decent chance, but offside the verdict. And the substitution will occur now.
Stefan Mitrovic. Aulu.
Cuisance. Inside the final 5 minutes now. Well, they couldn't keep it. Ojija Ofoe. Well, foul play, says the referee. They will now make use of the substitutes bench. Aholu. Won it back. Cuisance. Can they hit on the break?
Pass the ball, bro.
Sakai. And Rongier. Far from a good pass. And taken away. There goes the final whistle. And the story here of...
let's finish them off here, shall we? Two more games and the season is a whole three more games, actually.
Normally an occasion of considerable importance, and let's see what the players have in store for us this time round. Monaco
has
up
been
against
better?
Marseille, and we'll have the action for you live right here on EA TV. Well, it's always a great pleasure to be here in the Côte d'Azur region. We find ourselves in Monaco with football action on the menu. Derek Ray here on the commentary box, joined as always by former Arsenal and England fullback Lee Dixon. And
yeah,
the focus
again, how
is
Monaco's
live action from
Ligue 1 not in the game? And they should have
Monaco
a world-class stadium as well with all
Marseille.
The
well,
funds
thank you,
that they have.
All the talking is done.
Think.
Time now to put the coach's plans into action. Let's hope both teams really have a go at each other from the start of this match. It should be a cracker. And here's how it looks for Marseille. Steve Mondanda begins in goal. Hiroki Sakai starts with Jordan Amavi in the fullback positions. Valentin Rongier plays with Kevin Strootman in the center of midfield, and the idea is to have just the one striker up there trying to pose problems for the opposition. Well, as we feast our eyes on the table, we can confirm that they will be playing Champions League football next season, but with no real incentive today, it'll be interesting to see what sort of performance they put in, Lee.
Well, yeah, I think the manager will expect a good performance. Next season's going to be the thing for me. Is this group of players good enough? Do they have the appetite? Do they have the quality? I'm sure there'll be a few introductions of younger players next season just to blood in with the more experienced ones, but it's going to be a big test for them.
Galavine.
Nice defense. Great block.
In the nick of time. Right time for us to join Alan McAnally because, well, a nearly moment, you've got to say. Well, unfortunately, we had to cut Alan McAnally short just then. For clarification, Saint-Etienne did score in that game. They now lead by 1-0. Well, for Olympique Marseille, you have to say it was a great performance against Strasbourg. Lee, how do you expect this game to go?
Well, Derek, they'll be pleased with the 2-1
win.
Ah,
come
time.
On.
So happy we conceding a goal. Will they win today? I'm not so sure. I'm going to go for a draw.
Well, you can probably see why we're focusing on this fellow as one to watch. Lee, in particular, what do you expect to see from his game?
Well, he's added goals to his wizardry. Will he get...
Can they forge ahead? Oh, a goal!
I said I'm on my way, yeah. I said I'm on my way. Shout out to Nashi Linton, straight from Trenton.
Said I'm on my way, yeah. Said I'm on my way, yeah.
Well, he certainly wasn't messing around.
Side netting, no messing about.
Smashes it past the keeper. It's a really lovely finish.
Say magnifique.
The match has restarted. 1-0 here. Throw-ins given. Garavine. And they continue to advance, and a lot of options here. Alexander Garavine has it.
Oh, come on.
He's beaten him here. It's got to be. It's fair to say that is a moment he would love to have back, Lee.
Well, I would have gone for power, but he went to place it in the corner. Not very good at all.
Alvaro. Now with Strootman. Valentin Rongier. Well, it looked highly promising, but they got nothing out of it. Ben Yedder, and now Benasser, showing patience, looking for the equaliser. He continues his run.
Dude, what are y'all doing?
Can he keep his composure? Fine goalkeeping to push that away.
Oh my gosh!
Over the touchline for what will be a throw-in.
Oh, fuck. He was in.
Well, we're sorry for interrupting you there, Alan. Just to confirm, PSG did score in that game, and their lead stands at 1-0 presently. Onyekuru. Florentino. Well, couldn't keep it.
Marseille possession stats are not great, but to their credit, they've been absolutely blistering on the counter-attack. They just sit back, hit you on the break, and it's really working for this team.
Fode Ballo-Touré. Florentino. Kevin Strootman. The ball with Mikael Cuisance. Oh, lovely ball.
Why?
Well read to ease the pressure.
You're supposed to be the better player at that position. You're doing that dumb shit. What are you doing?
Alan McAnally with the details.
It's a goal for Montpellier.
Way smarter than that.
37 minutes played. 1-0.
Alan McAnally with his finger on the pulse. Just the clearance that was needed. Radonjic. And attempting the through ball. Amavi. Making progress. And intercepting it. Aguilar. Basham. Over the touchline for a throw-in. Jay. Alvaro. It's with Kyle Barkley. Cuisance. Can they take advantage? And he's broken free. Well, he's given a corner, the referee. Played into the center of the box. Well, the managers will now deliver their halftime team talks. We're at the end of 45 minutes in this game. You've certainly got to give this man high marks for his work up to the... Two teams have switched around and are ready now for the second half. Sakai. Alvaro. And now Benasser. Garavine. Benasser. Here's Gelson Martins. showing good patience. He's got the right idea with that pass. And a goal, the equaliser. Superb entertainment.
And Yedda.
So a level contest. 1-1. Well, great read there to intercept. Bendasser. Gelson Martins. More action from Liga coming your way. It's Monaco, and they'll be facing.
Like, what is the defense doing?
Well, he saw the whites of the keeper's eyes.
He's just letting them play. Like, what are y'all doing?
Great goalkeeping.
Well, he's denied a certain goal there. Great reflexes from the keeper.
And now the delivery. Well, sadly, from his point of view, wayward to say the least.
Well, it's a shocker. I wasn't very good at heading, Derek, but I could have done better than that.
Stupid, 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 stupid.
High quality defending. A meaty but fair challenge, and it will be a throw-in. Shelby.
How is he that wide open?
And the right place to cut out the pass. And that puts them in position. He has time to play it over. It's neat passing, confidence on the ball. Real danger.
And that not was even a very who I passed read. To, bro.
Another game to put on your calendar. Join us on EA TV for Liga Live. It's Olympique Marseille facing Angers.
Yeah, that looks a great matchup, doesn't it? Looking forward to some fast-flowing football there.
Well, that's a good deflection. That'll be a corner. Taken short. Could he find someone at the far post? Making sure nothing untoward happened. Galavine. And giving the ball away. Well, no danger
just give
now.
It right back to
I'm
him,
hearing
bro.
There's been a goal in the PSG match. Alan McAnally can fill us in.
It's a second goal for Paris Saint-Germain. It's been scored by Wilfried Zaha. He was a bit fortunate with a big deflection that sent the ball looping over the keeper. 66 minutes played. 2-0.
Thanks as ever for the update, Alan. Alvaro. Sakai. And now Strootman. Well, a really single-minded piece of defending to make sure nothing untoward happened. And they need to get tighter here. And they'll get ready for the throw-in. Well, they've been getting the substitute ready, and now they will make the personnel change. Amavi. It's with Kyle Barkley. Valentin Rongier. Jay. Sakai. And space here on the flank. Tova. And back with Tova. Looking for that final pass. Looking for the goal that would put them ahead. That's a useful cross. Able to clear the danger. Corner kick though here. And firing it into the area. Fodé Ballo-Touré. Just getting word that there's been a goal in the Nîmes match. Let's hear about that goal from Alan McAnally.
It's a second goal for Saint-Étienne. 79 minutes played. 2-0.
Regular updates from Alan McAnally along the way.
Yo, what is you doing?
Martins, and he might be through here. A goal! Late excitement!
Just gave him the ball, bro. Like, what are you doing?
Well, a dramatic moment near the end, and that might well be the decider. Shelby. Alexander Galavin has it. Fode Balo Touré. So a throw in here. And they will make the change now. Well, there's still scope for late drama here. 5 minutes left and just one goal between the sides. I understand there's been a goal in the Bordeaux game. Let's hear about it from Alan McInally.
It's a third goal for Lyon. 4 minutes remain. 3-0.
Alan McInally keeping us right up to date. Couldn't hang on to the ball.
Well, they worked so hard here to be in front, and that's been recognised by the supporters. They just need to hold on a bit longer to see this out.
It's like they don't want to play anymore, bro.
Valentin Rongier. Well, they're attacking, but time is the great enemy.
Oh, my God. Like, what are y'all doing?
Well, taking into account all the stoppages, 2 minutes to be added on. Options in the middle. And the keeper there to catch it under no real pressure. Galavin. And there goes the final whistle. The Marseille.
So now we're in third. So we don't have Champions League anymore. So we had Champions League football, then we lost it because you guys didn't want to fucking play. Idiots. Why are you giving me a loan offer now? Alright guys, I'm trying to figure out this stream, but thank you for watching. Appreciate you. Sorry that we shat the bed.